reaching the microphone are changed into impulses of electric current.